Named after the dog, the guy who used to own a leather shop, and the leather shop burned down. Rest in peace, Bruce. But his dog Bugsy survived, so the bar's named after his dear old friend Bugsy. Guys, I'm like running by everything because I'm not a big fan of crowds. Whoops. Welcome to Dixon. You never know what you'll see here.